washing machine at home. And laundrette washing machines just don't wash as well as at-home washing machines, which is really annoying, but it is what it is. And although these are clean, like, these smell great, they're clean, the colour, the stain just doesn't come out of them. And yeah, they're still clean. They just are a little bit faded, dirty looking on the bottoms, but I promise you that they are clean, they're smelling fresh, they've been washed at 60 even, these white socks, but yeah, it's a pain, but it is what it is. If anybody has any tips on how to get them back to white, maybe I can do something in my bathtub to make it better. I'm sure I can actually, I could bleach them. That's a good idea. But yeah, those are my socks. My boyfriend has got the most horrible socks ever. Like, these ones are the worst. Yeah, I was going to just ramble a little bit while I spoke to you guys on here. Gosh, my back is really painful. I was going to talk to you a little bit. I've been very ill recently, and it's going to on the conversation and listen, but all I could focus on was the fact that I felt so bad. And I basically just feel like I totally rushed myself to get better. And then yesterday, I wasn't feeling very good again. And in the afternoon, me and my boyfriend just both felt rough. Oh shit, I dropped the sock. Use my feet to try and pick it up like a monkey. Hang on, there we go, I got it. Okay, this sock seems to be alone. It's fine. I was feeling like I just felt so bad when I got back in. I was like, what the hell is wrong with me? And then my health anxiety kicked off, thinking if there was a problem or whatever, because this is what my health anxiety does. If I'm feeling unwell or I feel any sensation or any symptom, the moment that that intrusive thought gets into my head, that's it. These socks giving him and his sister a bath the other day, and I was wearing my socks, and I got wet feet, and so I had to change, and I borrowed his socks. But yeah, my health anxiety basically really kicked off, and I was feeling overwhelmed, and I hadn't made any videos for you guys, and I was feeling social media, you see it. It's all good to sleep.